हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? दिस इज़ योर EBS बुक ऑफ क्लास थर्ड. सो चिल्ड्रंस, नाउ योर स्टडी टाइम. टुडे आई विल टीच यू न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर टेन नेम इज सोर्सेस ऑफ फूड. सो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टार्ट. एवरीथिंग दैट अ लीव नीड फूड, आवर बॉडी वर्क कंटिन्यूसली फ्रॉम द मॉर्निंग टिल नाइट. फ्रॉम वेयर डू वी गेट एनर्जी टू डू आवर वर्क? So food gives us energy to work. It also protects us from diseases. And what are the sources of food? There are two sources of foods. The food we eat comes from different sources, plant and animal. This is main source of foods, plant and animal. Are they major sources of food? Firstly, I will teach you plants. Plants are the main sources of food. Plants give wide variety and the nutrient required to the body perfect working condition. We obtain rice, wheat, vegetable, fruit, pulses and kernels from plants. And we eat fruit, flowers, seed, root and even stem of the some plant. So these things we will eat. This is parts of plant we will eat, like this leaves of food. This is methi, spinach and lute. Is so these three things of leaves, they are also we are eating. Next, steam of food. What is the steam of food? Potato, ginger and sugar cane, these are what steam of food. Next point, flour as foods. Flour as food, cauliflower and lavender and broccoli, these are flowers as food. And next, root as food, radish, carrot and beetroot, these are roots of food. And seed of food, pea, corn and sunflower seeds, these are seeds of food. Next, fruit as vegetable, say tomato, cucumber and bell pepper, these are fruits as vegetables. Next, other edible plant product of the spice like pepper, cardamom and etc. We have grass like coffee, tea, etc. Nuts of the sugar to edible plants of product like this oil, spice and beverages like tea, coffee and coca. Next, we also eat fruit like banana, mango, apple, etc. Fruit are rich in vitamins. Banana, mango, apple, these are very rich in vitamins. Next point, wheat, maize and rice is the sum of the cereals we eat. They are rich of the carbohydrate. We will get carbohydrate with wheat, maize and rice. Next, some are pulses. We eat the lentils of the beans of the gram. Here also seeds, foods. And next point is animals. We get food from many animals. Animals product are used directly in or indirectly. We rear animals is the hens, duck of the turkey for giving eggs. Hen, ducks, these are giving the eggs. Next animal, cow, buffalo, goat provide the milk, cheese, cream, butter, ghee, ice cream, paneer and some of the milk products, these are giving the milk product. And in face of the animals like hens, goat, fish and prawns and the lobsters and the eaten as meat. And honey bee obtained from the beehives. In the honey bees, it is used of the sweetener to mix with and antiseptic and also smooth and throat. These are very important things. Next, culture diversity in the food. What is the culture diversity in food? The people living of the different religions eat the different food. What we are eat also depended on our habits, costume and religious benefits. The people who live in near sea area of the lot of seafoods like fish, prawns and lobsters because it's the easily available there. And next, people of the South Indian eat idli, dosa, rice and sambar. And next, popular फूड ऑफ द पंजाब मक्की की रोटी दाल एंड सरसों का साग एंड नेक्स्ट द फूड ऑफ द habits of the people around of the world is very different. Some people like to eat semi-cooked and food for the prefer bland food the without any spices and some like spicy food. So these are cultural diversity in the foods. So children, this chapter you will must read chapter 10. Okay, student, thank you. Have a nice day.